I saw two rats running around last time.
Ready to go back? The girls are ready to see you. See? Right here it says that 5 women were at the clinic that day. And right there it says Nancy Turner, 3:30 p.m.
That's Heidi's mom! So Heidi Turner was the two-faced bitch!
The evidence is irrefutable. Thanks, new kid. We now know it was Heidi Turner all along who was spreading the rumors.
Freaking whore!
Two-faced butt rag!
Fuck Heidi Turner and her fucking two-faced ass!
But Heidi's really sorry, so we're deciding to forgive her.
I love you guys so much.
We love you too, Heidi.
Yay! Yay, Heidi! Yay, Heidi!
You served us well, new kid, so you have our services. Tell the boys we will play their game. Sparkle!
Sunshine!
As an honorary girl, you have been granted full access to our adorable supplies. Wanna do a little shopping?
Can actually make your friendship stronger, and it's all thanks to you.
We should be friends so you can like my posts.
I bet you're thinking about something totally deep right now.
Heidi's having a slumber party. Oops. I almost forgot you're not a girl.
Thank you so much for clearing my name. Now when girls call me a whore, it's more in a joking way.
You're totally hot.
The girls will be ready to help you whenever you need us. You're really different from the other boys. Like, you aren't even gross.
You seem like a pretty nice kid.
Sorry, I can only help you once per day. It's not like I can be everywhere at once.
To Kruppi, Kruppi Stolzen!
I don't think I like you very much.
Oh!
Ouch! beat!
By the hammer of butters!
Oh! Well, I'm sorry.
Ouch! Gua! Did Al Gore send you? He is my greatest enemy. It's a good thing no one listened to Al Gore, or I never would have destroyed this town. Ouch! Ouch!
That was the most perfect throw I've ever seen!
Ow! Ouch!
By the hammer of butters!
Ow!
I just... We're seeing if it works!
Ouch! Gua!
By the hammer of butters!
Ouch!
Well, I'm sorry.
Hee-yah! Thank you.
is!
Ouch!
I just... we'll see if it works!
Roar!
Alcor,
you finally beat me!
Unheed and talk!
I know you aren't supposed to give money to panhandlers, but this vice president kept accosting me and I felt so bad for him.
Everyone listen up! The girls have agreed to fight by our side!
Huzzah!
The pirates and the Federation factions are standing by to fight as well, my lord.
Then the time for talk is over. Let us all make haste to Knighthouse!
What we do here now will be written and sung about on YouTube for days to come.
Hurrah!
Let us besiege the army of darkness with the courage of dragons. Let us delve their dungeon with swords and sorcery.
Let us charge our shields and use photon torpedoes to vaporize the Klingons.
Kevin, god damn it. Every fucking time, Kevin. God fucking damn it, seriously.
I'm sorry.
Armies of justice, prepare! Ready! And let's meet a plan!
Let's get it!
Ow! I'm hit! They tore my costume! Come on! Let's tear these jerks
Your
a new asshole!
The command, my lord.
I hope you like dying.
Your word is the command, my lord. We are her darkest fear. Your word is the command, my lord. We see the weakness in your heart.
Charge!
You take the tower from the inside. Me and the pirates are gonna scale it from the outside.
Surrender or die!
Ow! Fuck me, that hurts! Ow!
Your word is the command, my lord. Yes, sir. There you go, Al.
Fuck yeah! Fucking die, rat! Ow, shit! That's for my brothers, you furry fuck!
Festooned and Ravenstein!
Sacrifice to our Dark Lord.
Please don't ice me, homie.
Clyde has foretold your death.
Denied. Get away, dude.
With me! serve a dark and terrible master.
Forgive me, master.
Leave us alone! Son of a... That wasn't so bad. You're straight tripping, too. Sorry. I know violence doesn't solve anything, but I kind of like it. Get over here.
Incoming!
What are you looking at? We are the Dark Lord's mighty Cyclops. You get that twerp!
I don't like being pushed around! By the hammer of Butters! Well, I'm sorry.
Bring it! The stick belongs to the Dark Lord!
What was that for? Well, that's what you get for being mean to people.
Let's get inside.
Thank you.
I can use by the hammer of Zeus.
I'm sorry.
No. Bored. Yeah.
Be quiet!
For this.
Ever seen. Just strike champion, sir.
I'm sorry.
Here's the plan. Attack each tower and raise the gate so we can get into Clyde's lair. Maplebeard, clear the path.
Yay!
Fuck you. The fuck?
Oof. Ah!
Are you gonna rape us?
Okay.
was the most perfect throw I've ever seen. You think we were too hard on him?
Now's our only chance.
Aha, you're trapped. I'm a level 14 thief and the Dark Lord's chief assassin, and you will all perish here and now.
Douchebag, I'm stuck. Can you get me in?
My three Nazi cow minions will take care of you. Should have started this sooner. Hold on, it's almost there.
You're gonna get it, Craig, fucking traitor! This should even things up.
Hey, no fair, guys. I can't let this thing go. Just hold on till I'm done. Now let's see how you fare against the Dark Lord's chief assassin and some cows. I've killed way bigger guys than you. Well, the new kid has. By the hammer of butters! Come on.
We're seeing if it works.
Why fight one Craig when you could fight five? I'm immune to splash damage, Clyde said. I really found myself relating to Clyde's views about darkness and enslaving the world. No more. Stop. Yeah. Yeah. Mine will be pleased.